Volvo's goal is that in 2020, no one will be killed or seriously injured in an accident. With new models, Volvo S90 and Volvo V90, the company underlines its ongoing commitment to take the lead role in the field of automotive safety.